civilizations, but a whim of circumstance. Always knew it.
And most importantly, the safety of the one who flows. Once you shop PK, you can't go away. Snazzy. Enjoy your new gear and good health.
Against the peace and order in Villador. You conspired with the Butcher, the man responsible for the recent attacks.
Yes, I spoke with the Colonel, but only to save the city. The person you call the Butcher, he's innocent. The true Butcher is right there, on this ship.
What the hell?
What is he talking about?
Open your eyes! Matt is gambling with our lives as he did 11 years ago, when he killed half the city. Because of his hubris, the military failed to evacuate the city. You claim you serve justice. If this is truth, then I demand a real
trial. Matt was responsible for the missile strike years ago?
I'd heard some rumors, but...
It doesn't make any sense.
Matt wants to attack the dam. If he does, the whole city will be flooded with chemicals. Do you all want to die?
Attacking the dam? That's suicide.
Someone should look into this.
The commander agreed on the trial you wanted. We checked all evidence. And in the name of law, justice, and order, you're sentenced to death for treason.
Aiden! Williams must not die! He's your only chance to...
What if he was telling the truth?
What if more attacks are coming?
He was just renegade scum. That's all.
Attacking the dam is madness. Everyone knows that.
I hope Adrian is okay. He was on duty at Garrison tonight.
Jeez.
Raiders' men got a huge order from Labs.
Man.
I wish the Zorakos would talk to us more.
This feud is silly.
Here you are. For a moment there, I was afraid I'd lost you. Were you watching?
Yeah.
I've witnessed my share of executions, Aiden. The condemned will say anything to save themselves. That's why torture has proven ineffective.
Luan told me you know a way into the stronghold. I need to get in.
As always, ready for action. Take a break. You don't look well. How'd things go with the GRE doctor? Did you get into the GRE database?
Yeah, I did, but the information I'd hoped to find wasn't there.
Hey, are you okay? Damn, let me get the doctor.
No, just wait.
What's wrong with you?
Something bad. That's why I have to find Waltz. He's got the key.
There is one person who can get to him. The Butcher. I want to get to him as well. Williams will pay for the bombing of the city. He knew what was going to happen. He'd withdrawn his troops from the places that were bombed.
I saw Waltz triggering the missile launch procedure.
If Waltz did anything like that, it was under orders from Williams. You asked me about getting into the stronghold. First, I need someone to sneak in there and lower the bulkheads. That'll lower the water level so we can get in through an airlock.
The stronghold has been impenetrable so far. How's this someone sneaking in there?
The Butcher used trucks to evacuate his people from his camps. One of his drivers is on my payroll, let us say.
Payroll?
He's a fucking traitor. But what matters is he's betraying our enemies. He'll get you inside.
Are you sure we can trust him? He's a renegade, isn't he?
It's the surest way to get into the stronghold, trust me. And the safest, to prevent the Butcher from flooding the city. Wait for my signal. I will re-establish my contact with the driver and let you know.
Luan, Jack's got a plan for getting into the stronghold.
Sure.
It was a massacre, Aiden.
What? Where are you?
Canteen, come here quick. Lots of casualties. Frank's in critical condition. How
do you know? Doesn't the sound of rain drumming on the metal bottom?
Okay, I'm on my way.
We're gonna be inspected.
You know what? Say what you want about that.
Catch you stealing. Use a hand, pal.
You're no order to your
strict laws.
The fate of the one who works.
Bandages. Get me more bandages.
What about Frank?
He's still fighting, but everything is gone. Drugs, water. I will kill them. I will kill Williams and Waltz. How could they have done this, Aiden? Psychopaths.
Luan, it doesn't look good.
I'm here. You're gonna be fine.
Sure, I got the crap, Aiden. Promise me.
Whatever happens, promise that Luan will.
She'll be safe, Frank. I promise. Frank. Oh, Frank.
Frank? Frank? Frank! Bastard! Fight! You're a goddamn Night Runner! You promised you wouldn't leave me. Williams and Waltz.
Goodbye, Frank. You will not be forgotten, my friend. Jack, what about that driver?
I need time, Aiden.
We don't have time. Frank's dead. And the one, she's going after the butcher on her own.
She's what? No! You cannot let her do that, Aiden. If she goes there now in this state, she'll ruin my plan. I just need more time. Stop her and wait for my signal.
You'd better hurry.
You ain't never shopped anywhere like this. That'll never fail you.
Belly on up, sweetie.
And Luan? Luan, you there?
I'm here.
You can't go to the stronghold, Luan.
Want a slug?
I just came here to beg you to stay put. That's it.
That's it? Just be a friend, Aiden. Can you just sit here with me? Frank, wherever you are, this one's for you.
It's hard to think of a better way to remember him.
When you say it like that, it's actually really, really sad. Now drink.
Luan, it's not safe for you to be around me. You know I can't control it. When I was with Jack, I almost turned. I'll manage Waltz on my own. You know this is between me and him. He'll tell me what happened to Mia, how to stop my transformation. Then I'll leave.
So this is a goodbye?
Sort of. Maybe not.
Stop talking nonsense. There are UV lamps here. I'm safe, and I just want to make one thing clear, Aiden. One thing. I'm going with you. We'll kill them together. You'll get your revenge. Don't deprive me of mine.
Luan, you need to stay away from the stronghold.
Why? 'Cause fucking Jack said so?
We'll get him, but not today. Not like that. It's too risky. You'll die in there and...
And why do you care? Spare me your... whatever that was gonna be.
It's okay to be angry.
And who the fuck are you? Hello, Mr. Buddha, Captain fucking Yoga Enlightenment. Good to meet you. Now shut the fuck up. Give me back my friend.
You talking about me? Or the bottle? I don't want you to get killed. That's all.
Stop pretending you're my father, Aiden. That was Frank's role. I'll miss it. I miss him.
Yeah, I know.
Are you ever afraid? Like, really afraid?
What do you mean?
Are you ever afraid that this is pointless? That after all this effort, you won't find your sister? Ever?
I'm more afraid of what I'm turning into. That I'll become a monster. Like the ones we're fighting.
You won't be a monster. Ever. Give me your hand. I won't bite. Well, not hard. Remember? You see, you're like my brother. You'd never hurt me. You'll never become a monster in my eyes. Anyway, don't worry. I won't go to the stronghold. You can relax now.
You sure?
Yes. I'm crazy, but not that crazy. I'll wait. That grumpy old bastard kept saying that I'm the future of the Night Runners. He'd come back from the dead and kill me if I did anything that stupid. To Frank. Aiden?
Yes?
I'm drunk.
No shit.
And I'm sad.
Well, let's put you to bed.
Okay. Don't leave me alone tonight, okay? Just stay here.
Sure. Luan? Luan? What the? I couldn't stay. Sorry. You went anyway? Oh, Luan!
Aiden, everything's ready. The driver's waiting for you. His truck is parked by the old shopping mall at Garrison at River End.
Luan went after the butcher.
If she's cool, the plan is ruined.
They'll kill her.
Okay, listen. Getting in there is extremely difficult. Even if she could, it would take her some time. Get your ass in gear and find the driver.
On my way. The one? Shit. Luan, can you hear me? I'm on my way to the Colonel's stronghold. Wait for me there. And hang back and don't go after the butcher until I get there. You hear me? Yeah! need to get there somehow.
Hey, I didn't shoot him.
Get out of here.
Take me into the stronghold.
You? Are you crazy?
Just drive. Everything is okay.
I'm here, bitches. What's up? You probably want to know what took so long.
You on the road? You
no,
are?
Not really. I kinda, because... be right there. It's all good.
Yeah. Don't screw up the password again. This time, we'll blow your head off.
Sweet. Love you too.
What? We only have idiots working for us.
What's the password?
Three horns. No, wait. Four. No, three. 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 Yeah, that's it.
You better get it right.
Three. Three times for sure. Fuck. Maybe it was four? Four! I'm gonna die over one fucking horn! That was close, huh?
Now listen, Steve, don't try to warn anyone I'm here. Come back to hurt you. Understood?
Yeah, man. That's me, lowest of the low. I am so dead.
What the fuck happened there in the center? Didn't happen here. Watch the gate. Apparently, nothing. Take it easy. Nobody can touch the stuff.
Dude, the fuck is that? Like the look of that.
Yeah.
Dead.
I see. Wait now. In things.
Something's going on.
You, this ain't gonna end well for you. Oh.
Yeah.
Luan, I've been trying to reach you.
Oh, were you?
You promised that you wouldn't take the risk.
Well, people change their minds, Aiden. Get used to it. Those assholes are on my kill list. Number one with a crossbow bolt. So, now I'm going after them. Are you in or out?
Let's get him. Together.
We still need to let Jack's men in.
The bulkheads.
The controls are in that room. You go first.
Shouldn't we find the colonel before lowering the bulkheads?
Luan? What the hell are you doing? Luan!
Sorry. I don't want to lose any more friends. This is between me and them now, Aiden.
Luan! You're making a huge mistake! Answer me!
Come on, please, Luan. This is suicide. Luan, let me help you.
Stay back, or I'll kill both of you.
Don't hurt him. I beg you, don't do it.
Luan! Luan, wait.
And you're Aiden, I presume. Nice to finally meet you.
Stay out of this, Aiden.
As you can see, we're having a sort of standoff.
Call off your man, Williams.
Why? So that you can kill me? Trust me, you don't want to kill me. If you do, you'll never stop the next missile strike.
Shut up, asshole.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Let my wife go and I'll explain everything.
I won't leave you here.
Luan? Hey, what's this next missile strike you're talking about?
The failsafe protocol I stopped years ago has been reactivated.
What the hell does that mean?
It means bombs being dropped on our heads to destroy the contamination zone, like in other cities. It's not over yet.
Bullshit! Lower the bulkheads and let Jack in.
You think Villador survived accidentally? Kill me and you'll never stop the attack, Aiden.
If she lowers her weapon, will you let her go?
What? Aiden, no!
You won't be killed. I promise. I don't want to slaughter here.
I don't believe you. I don't believe him, Aiden. He's gonna kill us both. Lower the bulkheads.
We can't risk it, Luan.
Bullshit!
Now, if he's right, it's not just about us. More people could die.
Everyone would die.
Frank would agree with me.
Frank is dead because of him. All these people, on his orders, Aiden. He could have stopped it.
We have to stop Waltz, not Williams. I can't do this without you.
I hope you're right.
Hey, hey!
She won't be harmed. You have my word. Take her to the infirmary.
You touch a single hair on her head and I'll kill you all. Understood?
She'll be fine.
Now tell me where Waltz is.
I know very little except he was looking for a place called X-13. He talked about it as if it was his last resort. The last resort for what? I don't know. But this is why he turned on the power and in the process triggered the failsafe protocol.
The missile strikes?
Yes, I tried to stop him, but he didn't listen and took most of my men.
How can I get to X-13?
It's the main GRE complex they built when they isolated the city. The most classified operations were performed there. You can get there via the GRE tunnel in the central loop.
And Waltz is headed there?
That's why he sent renegade troops into the center. At least, it seems so based on the notes he left in his quarters. Go look yourself. They're in the West Wing. I'll arrange transport to X-13.
You better hurry.
Aiden, one more thing. I know that look, son. You were a test subject of his, weren't you? You're turning.
That's why I have to find him.
So, what are you waiting for? Waltz chambers in the West Wing.
Here. He was working on something here. What were you doing to us, you sick fuck?
Aiden, I've arranged transportation for you. Come outside.
Right. He's going to the tunnels near Tower Plaza Drive. Gotta stop him before he gets to X-13.
We're going there. There aren't too many of us, but the Night Runners stand behind you.
Aiden, the driver will take you to the tunnel entrance. That should lead you to X-13. Also, about your lady friend.
What about her?
She escaped. She killed three of my best men. I have no idea where she is.
Williams, if you hurt her,
I didn't. You have my word. Now go. There's no time left. Soon, the next missiles are going to strike the city.
Thank you. Ada, what's your hurry? Didn't you guess we'd be following you?
This isn't the time to settle scores, Jack.
The Renegades have just entered the cloud. Are you going to join them?
I'm going to stop Walt.
You are nothing but a traitor to me. Kill the traitor!
Stop this madness.
Some things cannot be stopped.
Jack, no.
There was a time when I saw you as my successor.
Didn't have to end this way, Jack.
It did. And there was a moment I saw my successor in you.
I'm going after Waltz, Jack.
You think you're gonna make it? You don't have to enter this cloud, Aiden. You've already become a monster.
Sometimes you have to become a monster to stay human. Attack. Williams was right. Jack.
There you are! I'm coming for you.
It'll be...
Will you cure her?
I'm doing what I can. But she's weak. Much weaker than the other children. But you can save her, Aiden. You can save her.
What was that? Looks like they went this way. So that's where you're headed. I'll find you. I'll find you and kill you. So that's where you're headed. I'll find you. I'll find you and kill you. What are you looking for here, you madman? X-13, finally.
You should be checking your six more, Gajo. Especially when you're buddies with the Butcher.
You won't stop me, Luan.
You betrayed me, you fucker! I thought you and I... that we were... you were... my friend!
I am your friend, truly. I just want to stop Waltz. Don't try and stop me. We can save this city. That doesn't look good, and you... you're in danger with me, Luan. You know it.
You don't understand. Those bastards destroyed everything and everyone I love. Everyone who died in the attack. Frank is dead. I won't lose you too.
I'll be okay.
Everyone says that.
Look at me, Luan. Hey, look me in the eye. Look at me, Luan. I will make it back.
Yeah, you will. Because I'm going with you.
The one...
Frank always said I'm real Night Runner material. Let's see if he's right. Ladies first. It's getting worse, isn't it? You're pale.
I'll be all right.
We'll find it before it progresses any further. We will do this. Understood?
Yeah. Yeah, let's finish this. You there? Luan!
Aiden? I took care of the guards, but I have no idea how to open the door. I really don't know how to open it. Try to find another way inside.
So much.
Show me.
Leave it. We've got bigger problems. Look.
Oh my God. What is this?
They were collecting food here. Fuel, water. Man, look at this. They were hoarding supplies here.
Wow. The GRE built this place for some people to survive the plague.
Like the Ark.
Ark?
Noah's Ark. From the Bible. Only there, the goal was to save pairs of animals. And here? Probably just goat fuckers from the GRE.
It doesn't look like it's for regular people.
Nope, selfish assholes.
It doesn't look like anyone made it here.
The virus spread more quickly than they did. Justice was served. Waltz was headed this way for sure. He knew it contained everything he needed for survival. We have to find him, you see?
Now a good time?
Wasted opportunities tend to backfire on you. Gentlemen. No one, stay out of this.
Your clowns take orders from you. I don't.
Aiken? Stubborn as always.
And you've always been a self-centered prick.
Is that supposed to hurt my feelings?
I have a clear shot.
No, wait.
We're supposed to kill them.
Just wait, damn it. They could prove useful to us.
What the fuck is this bullshit? You get a bolt in the brain yourself, Bacon!
Back on! No!
Help him!
Little bird.
Just a scratch. The hangover after Frank's Rowanberry vodka is worse. To this day, I think he didn't hide the bottle from me to teach me a lesson.
I remember. I remember the first time you told me about that. Ouch. You're lucky, kiddo. You're lucky she was with you. Otherwise, I'd have killed you.
I saw the plans, Aiden. The control room is that way. Waltz must be looking for something in there.
I'm going after him. Get Hakon out of here.
Just get that damn key back, Aiden. Or we all die.
You'll never leave me alone here. Never.
I won't leave you.
Swear.
I don't have to. Nothing could ever tear us apart anyway. Nothing.
Aiden, come on. It's time. Don't worry.
What the? Well, damn.
It's okay. It'll pass.
It hurts.
I know, boy. I'm right here with you. Shh, Aiden. Shh. Shh.
Fire! Fire in the lab!
Hurry. Aiden, you have to run.
Where's Mia?
I'll find her. I promise. Run!
What is happening to me?
Aiden. Aiden, are you all right?
Yes.
It sounds like missiles are launching nearby. From this building.
I'm still looking for Waltz, Luan. How's Hakon?
He's okay. We've almost made it outside. Aiden, if the missiles are launching from here, we need to find them.
I'll take care of that, right after I find Waltz. Waltz, where are you? You won't get away this time, you hear me?
You promised!
You can't escape!
What?
and I found the hangar with the missile launchers. On the lower level, under the key block. There are a lot of them. The city won't survive the next attacks.
What? You were supposed to get out of here! Get away from here now, you hear me? Luan? Shit!
Enough of this cat and mouse, Aiden. Leave. I don't want to kill you.
Was that Mia? You brought her here?
Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's my last warning.
Give me the key and stop the missile strikes.
It's already too late.
Too late?
The city had its chance, Aiden. Years ago. Before my work was destroyed. Many have died, but more will be saved.
What? What the hell are you talking about?
Why are you chasing me, Aiden? What do you want?
I promised Mia.
Promise what? Why do you keep pretending you don't know the truth? Focus, Aiden. Try to remember.
Will you cure her?
I'm doing what I can. But she's weak. Much weaker than the other children. That's why she caught the virus. But you can save her, Aiden. Unless... You see, people want to stop my research. They can't see how close we are to finding a cure. Whatever happens, we must.
Whatever happens, we must stick together.
No.
You didn't promise her. You promised me.
No. No. No, no. No. You tortured us! You were hurting me! And Mia!
No, Aiden. I would never hurt my own child. Mia is my daughter. And you know that.
Got you.
No!
You won't hide.
I was looking for a cure. For her, for everyone. With your help. Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's why I need this key.
Hey, Walt? Walt, stop!
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
Walt! We need to stop it!
Take one more step and I'll kill you.
Give me the key.
I can't. Mia needs it, Aiden. If you take it, she'll die.
The missiles will level the city!
There is no other way. The process must follow through to its end.
I can't let that happen.
Then you have to die!
Yeah!
what's happening? We're running out of time!
X-13 is her last chance.
What would she say if she knew? Knew that everyone died because of her?
You're right, Aiden. You're right. She wouldn't want this.
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
That's why she cannot find out.
Walt?
Ever. You've always been special, son. Stronger than the others, but you chose to run away.
Walt, the key. I don't want to kill you.
You look at the infected like they're the disease. You fight them for the last ray of dying light. Yet you can't see that we're only separated from them by a few minutes of darkness. The key is with Mia, and the machine that will finally cure her, Aiden. But you won't get near it.
No, Walt, Walt, no, no!
Yeah.
key, or you'll kill everyone! Do you understand?
Stop! Eden! No!
Mia? Go back! Now!
Mia, is that you?
Eden, what happened to you?
Mia, the key. Without it, the city will be destroyed.
Mia, you need your ventilator. I beg you.
It's gone too far.
Mia, hurry!
You need oxygen now! Understand? Without it, I can't cure you!
You've been trying to cure me for years! I don't want it anymore! Save those people, Aiden!
No! No! No!
No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No!
Oh my God! No! Mia, please, breathe! Honey, please, breathe! Help me! Hurry! The generator! I beg you, Mia. Don't leave me, please.
Is she gone?
Mia, fight. There you go. Fight on me.
Aiden? The missiles are launching soon.
You were supposed to clear out of here, Luan.
Oh, that time for your mother hen bullshit, Aiden. Did you get Waltz?
Yes, Luan. I found Mia.
And the key?
It's gone.
What?
The key's been destroyed, Luan.
Then undestroy it, Aiden. God damn it, those missiles will obliterate the city.
I can't stop it, Luan.
And the power? What if we kill the power in the city again?
We'd have to get to the solar power plant. It's too far.
Aiden, no!
Oh, no, 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 no. There's gotta be something we can do.
The missiles. We can detonate them before they launch with the explosives that we found in that warehouse.
No!
Okay. Okay, that just might work. I'll go after them.
Wait, Luan! Let me
stop her, Aiden. She will destroy everything.
Launch countdown procedure.
Aiden, I've got the explosives. But they need to be detonated manually. I can do this. You just have to get out of here.
If she destroys X-13, you will lose everyone. Everyone you love.
I'm ready to set up the explosives. Run!
Is this city really worth you losing everything?
Luan, you're the strongest person I've ever known.
I know. Just take Mia and leave. You'll save her, Aiden. You'll find a way. I know you will.
I'm sorry. I failed you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Follow the evacuation route to the nearest exit.
I got you. You're safe.
Aiden!
We're getting out of here, Luan.
Red colored fireworks? I want to go out in style.
Wad is Hakon with you? He's gonna get you out of there. What? No! Hold on tight!
One Rainer guarantees truth and justice for everyone.
Yeah, unless you're overheard saying Jack's name out loud. Then you get a bullet in the head. Thank you very much. What's your poison?
Beer, but only if it's not flat.
Too late. Jack is dead. Maya runs the city now. At least until somebody stabs her in the back.
Have any of my people passed through recently?
You mean a pilgrim? Why do you ask?
I'm looking for a friend. Thought he was coming here.
The pilgrim was here, but not anymore.
Where'd he go?
Wherever the road took him. Same as the rest of you.
Did he find what he was looking for here?
From what I've heard, yeah. His sister. But they said she was so weak, she lived only for a couple more hours. He stayed with her, buried her under an old oak tree. Then he turned toward the horizon and kept on walking. Poor guy. If it wasn't for him, there wouldn't be a single brick still standing in this city.
So why didn't he stay?
They said he was starting to change, taking a drug that was destroying him. People like him are better off on the road.